We know that neuroplasticity occurs throughout the lifespan. Our potential to learn, our potential to change, never stops. And if we think about it, that's what we're doing in our physiotherapy sessions, right? Motor learning, neuroplastic change, and there's absolutely no evidence or no reason that that needs to stop within 6 months or 1 year or whatever the case may be.